I can't believe my iPhone is stuck on Connect to iTunes. What can I do?
It was probably caused by the new iOS updates. The first thing to try is pressing the Home and Start buttons simultaneously.
I tried doing that several times, because it is like the Control-Alt-Delete of a Windows machine. It's the default fix for a lot of iPhone problems.
Do you have the message that iTunes has detected that the phone is in recovery mode?
Yeah, it says the phone has to be restored.
You'll have to rely on iTunes to restore the device. When was your last backup?
I don't know. Where does it back up the data to?
Usually iTunes or to the iCloud. The data might also be stored on a local network drive, depending on your preferences.
Why are you asking where I backed up my data?
One of the minor annoyances of using restoration from recovery mode is that it only restores the device, essentially going back to factory default software settings and data. All of your user content is gone.
Unless I had it backed up.
Or if you had iTunes synced with your computer, and the data is saved on the computer.
I can't figure out what caused this in the first place. I didn't think I did anything to it.
It might have happened when you hit the update button, or the thing automatically updated.
Updates are supposed to fix a phone's bugs, not introduce them.
iPhones automatically enter recovery mode when the update has problems. Then again, you could end up in recovery mode if the update messes up the device's identifier with iTunes.
It's tragic that they have built-in recovery options, as if it locks up that often.
That's more the result of relying on shared devices with data in the cloud, instead of data residing only on the device.
The dark lining to the shiny white I everything cloud.